printer works slow but steady, and this will take about an hour and a half, but it can do this without supervision. But I tend to just check on it from once in a while to make sure that nothing has gone wrong. Hi everyone, and welcome to the Nightlund Race Circuit. I've finished my Lightbridge with a starting signal. I tried here, ended up pretty good, I think. It looks more or less just like the model I designed in SketchUp, and it works. Everything works about it. I have the starting light right here, and as you can see, there's a light from underneath the bridge, but it's not anything that disturbs the eye or anything, so it works absolutely perfect. I'll just give a quick demonstration. I'm running the race coordinator software with this track, and it's an Arduino control board it's attached to. And as you can see, if I start the race, the light bridge, just try to place the camera a little better. If I push the start button for the race, the light bridge will follow. And that's just excellent. When running, I'll just grab a controller here, take a... You can see on the screen that it registered me passing the starting line. Getting some times. And I've placed a button for a yellow flag on these control boards I've designed. And if I push this, the track will continue 2 seconds and then it will take the power, so both cars will stop. This is to add a small penalty to the car that did not crash. And you can see the starting signal will also signal for the yellow light with these LEDs turned on and on the screen. And pushing start again will restart the race, and the cars can keep driving. Well, that's the update on the light bridge. So please, if you have any comments, please leave them below, and like if you like, and thanks for watching the video. Hope you can use it for something.